Could you maybe tell us a little bit more about what you guys are doing today?
Sure. So at today's spay-neuter clinic, we have two doctors, and there are two techs back in surgery. I'm volunteering back in surgery today, so I'll help to prep the cats. So it's just another way that we're, by having two doctors, we're able to get through more cats. And today we'll do, like I said, about 70 cats, high volume, high quality, low cost spay neuter.
Is that, what average for the cats that you guys do? For
okay, 70 is about generally, about average. Sometimes we only have 50 cats, sometimes it'll be more like 80, but I'd say 70 is about the average for a clinic.
Can you maybe please tell us who you are and what you're doing here today?
Sure. My name is Gabriel Gryffyn, and I am a foster home with the Pittsburgh Cat Action Team, sometimes abbreviated as PCAT. We take in cats who can be rehomed to their forever homes, and in the meantime, we socialize them in our own houses. So unlike having a shelter, like a traditional rescue organization might have, we take them all into our houses, keep them for anywhere between a couple of weeks and a couple of months, depending on what they need and how old they are, give them all their veterinary care, and then adopters will put in an application to adopt a cat from us. They come out and meet the cat, and if they are a good fit, the cat goes home with them, and they've had their shots, they've been tested for any diseases, they've been spayed or neutered, and they're all ready to go.
Is that why you're here today to get some of your cats spayed or neutered?
One of our foster kitties is ill, so he's here getting a little bit of treatment so that we can get taken back later. He's very young, so he's not going to be ready for a couple of months to go to a new home.
What does being a cat caretaker entail?
Well, initially, when you see that there's a lot of cats in an area, you trap, neuter, and return. You fix all the cats, get them the medical care that they need. If any are friendly, you try to foster them and find them homes. But then on a daily basis, you feed them, water them, make sure, monitor their health, make sure everything's okay, and then provide shelters so they have a place warm in the winter time and, you know, all year long out of the elements.
What else do you like doing?
Well, the trap, neuter, and return is the biggest thing, to get them fixed so they don't continue to multiply. And I volunteer at different places. My husband and I run the food bank in Leechburg, and we volunteer at our local fire department too.